boss. The target is a PF logistics officer who works as a human trafficker on the side. The client wants him dead. He's currently on the run somewhere on the savannah with bodyguards. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Detani abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans, but to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be at the comms facility at the Detani abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village. Find a route, find a man.
Please select a deployment point. Marker placed. Enemy creep detected. Mark has been updated.
You made it to the Detani abandoned village. That's where the enemy PF's coded transmission came from. There's got to be a transmitter there somewhere. It could have the intel file containing the encryption key. Look for an antenna.
Marco, the map has been updated.
Hey, did Jerry ons weer praat oor hy ou balie van Amerika?
Van Amerika? Wie?
Zeer groot ding nie, maar ek het gehoor, hy's 'n kernwapen genius. En sy navorsing gaan kernwapens in die hande van selfs die kleinste moeiteer en militante groepe baas.
Wat 'n klomp kak. Jy dink die IAEA wil net terugsit en kyk hoe nukes oral versprei? Kyk na Suid-Afrika. Wel, kyk hoe die States vir grootpa stilgemaak het.
Ek weet, maar jy kan nie die logika van diktators en militante verwag. Die wêreld is vol ryk bliks en honger vir meer mag. Kernkrag.
En dus waar die gerugte begin. Dis al.
Ja. Ek dink jy's reg. Plus 'n 100-jarige Amerikaanse Indiaan hoofman. Dis waarskynlik nie 'n kernfisikus
nie. Ja, 100 jaar. Man, ek het nie eens daaraan gedink nie. Dankie. Ek het 'n lekker lag nodig gehad.
Ja, ja, lag maar, die poephol.
Ja, reg. Plek om te sien.
Water.
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Prisoner, he might have some information. If you extract him, we'll see what he knows. You gonna extract him? Was a civilian abducted by the target. He says the trafficker is trying to make contact with a human rights NGO. He hopes that by handing over his list of buyers... Why an NGO? Why run to someone else for help?
Fire! Fire!
Thank you. Analysis complete.
Fire!
Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. The map has been updated.
Okay, subject is in. He's coming too. Roger that. You gotta extract him.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
You gotta extract him. Okay, subject is in.
Analysis complete.
Roger that. Analysis complete. You gotta extract him. it'll give you a good view of the target's route. I'm sure you'll find a use for that.
The map marker placed.
The target.
Marker placed. Marker placed.
Mind, time doesn't stop while you use the iDroid. You can even move around while using it, but pay attention to your surroundings.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Don't move.
Spit it out.
Where are the others?
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence detected. The map.
Mooney's good.
Talk. Where are your friends?
Analysis.
That's the target. Eliminate him, however you see fit.
Clouds approaching. Analysis complete.
Talk.
Where are the others?
The map has been updated.
You gotta extract him.
Where are your friends?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Extracted. We'll let the client know he's been dealt with. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
The map has been updated. Please support helicopter.
Roger.
Don't move. Possibly
speak. Where are your friends?
Talk.
Where are the others?
Please select a deployment.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Please select a deployment point.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Caution. Rain approaching. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
Trafficker was very talkative. Guinea pigs. That's what became of his kidnap victims. Says he got a good look at that factory in Zoya Badiabulu when he dropped off some fresh guinea pigs for them. Along with our man without a face. His instincts told him to run like the rat he is. Said it wasn't worth the money. Figured he could be next. That's when he went to the NGO for help. He thought that in exchange for his buyer's list, they could set him up with a new identity someplace far away. He had an idea who he was up against, and he didn't want to take any chances. A true rat. But like us dogs, he knew when he smelled trouble. And something else. He said the specimens come from deep in the forest. We don't know what he meant by specimens just yet, but those guinea pig symptoms match what we've seen on the infected at Mother Base. Deep in the forest. Maybe there's the clue we need to beat this infection. Boss, the truth could be right around the corner.
Side Ops list updated.
Boss, we finally heard from one of our missing intel team members. He says he has a solid lead on the epidemic at Mother Base. Take a look at the mission details ASAP.
Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Boss, about Eli. No matter how many times we talk to him, he just won't listen. He sees everything in terms of victory or defeat and still won't accept that you beat him. We're gonna have to put him in his place. Again. If you don't mind, come back to Mother Base and go look around with him. Has that brat finally accepted that he lost? Hopefully now he'll be a bit more obedient.
Has been added.